He went back and got a master's in